It's your boy Jim Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, reporting live from Frisco, Texas. I'm here with welterweight contender Egis. How you doing, Egis?
Good. Looking not so good, but feeling good.
Listen, Egis, it was a very, very tough night tonight, man. You were in there with a warrior, a rising star in Vergil Ortiz Jr., and you held your own. I mean, you had your moments in the fight. I know when we interviewed you earlier in the week, you mentioned one thing that the fight fans could expect was war, was fireworks, and you delivered, man. How would you assess your performance tonight, Egis?
Yeah, the way I always say, like, what I say, I do in the ring. So, like, I promise it's going to be fireworks, and, like, from round one, we were just going at each other. I knew Vergil was going to be there to fight, so the fight was good, but, yeah, the end wasn't in my favor. He's a great warrior. Vergil Ortiz is a great fighter. Big respect to him, and he's going to be the future champion.
Listen, man, I mean, I think you've earned a lot of fans tonight. I know you were out here earlier in the hotel. A lot of fight fans were coming up to you, man, shaking your hand, taking pictures with you. What does that make you feel, man, as a fighter, as a warrior, man, you know, representing your beautiful country, Lithuania?
Yeah, to get that support from Latinos fans here, it means a lot, because those guys know boxing, they love fighting, and like I always bring the fights in the ring. So yeah, I'm very happy with that. I feel good.
Let me ask you this, Egis, what surprised you tonight with Vergil? I mean, again, I know you knew what to expect tonight, and you said yourself that it was no secret that you knew what type of fight to expect. But what has surprised you about Vergil?
I think surprising his jab. He has a tremendous jab, like fast, strong, like powerful jab. That surprised me and gave me the most problems in the fight. His jab.
In the second round, you landed a really, really good shot. I know you guys were in the center of the ring. You guys were exchanging. Did you feel that you knocked them down, or did you feel that it was a slip?
Well, I felt that he was wobbling. I tried to finish him up, but then made him recover pretty fast.
Now, you had an opportunity now to fight some of the best fighters in the world, Egis. How do you rate Vergil compared to Terrence Crawford? Do you think he's ready for Terrence Crawford?
Yeah, I think he's ready. He's ready for that fight, and I think Terrence Crawford should fight him.
You know, and I know you want to take some time off. You know, again, you're a warrior. You fought bravely. You earned a lot of fans tonight. But what do you want next in your career? I know you're a free agent. You can get any fight that you want, whether it's with Matchroom Boxing, Golden Boy, Top Rank, you name it, and it's available for you.
So right now we're going to talk with my manager, and we're going to see which fights we can get. Because, yeah, I'm open to everybody. All the top guys, I can fight them all.
How would you rate Vergil's power tonight? I mean, I know you didn't get as far as you were able to get up. I mean, you got dropped down 4 to 5 times, but you were able to still get up like a warrior and still try to hold your own. At what moment throughout the fight did you feel that you were hurt, or you felt that, you know, you were...
The last fight was his round, and he was just landing really powerful shots, and they just, all those shots just putting that work together, and they were just like hurting, like kind of hurting me, and I was just, yeah. I was on the ground. I get up like everything was good, so I'm healthy and everything is fine.
Listen, it was an honor to see you fight tonight. Again, we were ringside, man, and I mean, you came with a lot of power, you came with a lot of grit, and I can, you know, we know that the fight fans want to see you back, man. So hopefully, you know, we can bounce back, we can see you again, and we wish you nothing but the best, man. Is there any last shout-outs you want to give to any of your friends, any of your fans back home?
I'm very appreciative of all those, like, Frisco, Dallas fans, like, everybody who come here to arena. Thank you very much. Thank you all.
Amen.
Yeah, man.
There
you guys.
For you, man.
Really well, there you have it, man. It's your boy Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, signing off with Egis.
Fight, bro.
Egis
Kovalaskis. You put on a great fight, bro. You put on a great fight.